Alright guys, it is time. It's time for another video. I wanted to do it a day in the life type of video, but I'm not too sure how they work, so I don't know if I should film literally everything I do. But as of now, I haven't done much. I just washed my face, watched some TV, and then cooked, but yeah. So I have my first meal right here. This is a chicken sausage with egg whites with a bagel and avocado, and some spinach too in the egg whites. So this meal, I've been actually eating a lot more recently. I used to just really stick with ground beef and a bagel with avocado in the morning, but now I've been, you know, eating chicken sausages with egg whites just because I think they taste really good. And it's just, you know, something new to like change it up. I'm gonna be eating this meal up, and then in like an hour or so, I'm gonna be going to a new private gym in our city. It's called South Made Training, and I was gonna get a membership there, but turns out it's only personal training, so you can't go in there with a membership or anything. You have to like go in there and train with a personal trainer, which is like stupid. But today, at least though, they have like an open gym day from 10 to 2, so I'm gonna be going there right now. And yeah, hopefully I get a bed session in. If not, I'll probably go to another gym if it's like too crowded. But
by the way, y'all, update on the acne. Bad quality right now because my eyes, so I was a little messed up, but I don't know if y'all can see it, but it's actually going down. It's really going down. It's getting a little bit worse on my forehead, but it's nothing much. I know it's gonna go away too. But yeah, like, we looking good. You feel me? We looking good. I'm trying to find the company that's sending me it so I can show you guys. All right, you guys, it's called Black Forest Supplements. They're sending me 4 bottles of Turk. I heard their Turk is pretty good. I watched some videos on it. And yeah, so I'm gonna be trying it out. I'm gonna be doing a 4-month cycle. But even though I'm getting it sent for free, I'm not gonna be pushing it onto you guys. Like, I'm not gonna be like, oh, this thing works like amazing, go buy it so I can make a little bit of money. Like, nah. If I don't like the product, if I'm using it and I don't like it, I'm not gonna push it on you guys. So just wanna let y'all know that. But I'm gonna be trying it out. We're gonna see what happens. Yeah, and I'm hyped. After every pre-workout meal, I'll have an Uncrustable. So I'll eat my pre-workout meal, then I'll have the Uncrustable after. And then, you know, digest a little bit and then go to the gym. You know, people eat Rice Krispie treats for like carbs and stuff. This is kind of my Rice Krispie treat, and I feel like it helps me with the pump and energy a lot. So yeah, don't sleep on Uncrustables. Then yeah, here's the supplements I take every day. I've also been adding vitamin C, so I have 2 vitamin C's right here that I've been taking. I've noticed it helps my skin a lot. Ashwagandha, zinc, B12, D3, and then 2 vitamin C. Now we're on our way right now. We're pretty close. Like, it's literally down the street from my house, but hopefully get in for free and everything, because that's what they said on the rail, but we'll see. Just like that. Hey, just like that, we in. We found 2 lockers. All of them were taken, though, because there's fucking hella heads here. Y'all, look what just happened right now. So my tripod, it has, you know, these little things on them, and then this shit just fell off completely. So it's broken, but it's whatever. I think it'll still work. Alright y'all, I ended up doing 4 sets on that because in the middle of my, right before my 3rd set, they had like an announcement. So yeah, they announced everything and it was like 10 minutes, so I rested how long and lost my pump, so yeah, that's why I did an extra set. But yeah, this machine is gas, probably like the best ones I've ever tried. Right now I'm trying to talk like extremely loud because I've never like been in a gym with this loud of music, so sorry if you could barely hear me, but it's fucking loud, it's like a party, it's kind of sick though.
We finished the workout up. My camera died when I was posing, but pretty sure I got good enough posing clips, so yeah. But right after the workout, I should have filmed this, but my battery died, so. But we did probably like 10 minutes of just boxing, because they have gloves and a ring and like octagon here. So yeah, we were just messing around. That shit's tiring, bro. Like, don't sleep on that, it's cardio. Like, I'm sweaty, I'm like fucking, I'm tired. So yeah, that shit was fun as fuck. I wanna do that again. And yeah, this gym overall is sick, bro. Like, the locker room's whatever, it's just mid. But like the whole gym itself is just hard. We got really good machines, sick people, baddies, bro, baddies everywhere. Nah, not to experience. Yeah, we're gonna get some food or something, but I'll let y'all know what we're up to. And yeah, sorry if you were barely able to hear me talk in the clips. It was hella loud in here, but yeah, I'm gonna wash my face and shit. It's the OG meal. I remember I said I was gonna get the beef and shit from now on, but I'm not gonna do that no more. Yeah.
I'm probably gonna try something new next time because I've had so much katsu. It's a cabbage, I ain't even gonna eat it.
Whatever. Alright, I'm about to fuck this up.
What do you think we should get?
The new protein powder I got, this one's still vegan, but it is a different brand. I'm not too sure how this one's gonna taste. I'm pretty sure it's gonna taste bad. I don't know, I don't feel good about this brand, I don't know why. But my mom got me it, so yeah, I'm just gonna be using it. And then I'm gonna be using these fruits for the shake, this cashew milk. And spinach right here. And honestly, I don't do this shake for like calories or, you know, protein. I kind of just do it to get like all these fruits and then some spinach in, just because I know that like it's good to get your micros in. So this smoothie is kind of just for like my health, and I drink it basically every day. And I have a lot of spinach, honestly, you guys. I've been eating a lot of vegetables, which is good. Here's a smoothie we got here. I just used the same ingredients I said I was gonna use. Yeah, I had doubts about the vegan protein, but it's actually really good, at least in the smoothie. So right now I'm not gonna do much, so I'm just gonna do some editing on the computer and then probably just watch some YouTube. So yeah, I'm not gonna really film much. If there's something important that comes up, then I will film it. But as of now, this is the end of the video. So yeah, thank y'all for watching. I really hope y'all enjoyed the gym edit. Had a lot of fun at that gym. And yeah, please like, share, comment. It really helps me out with, you know, the algorithm and all that. And YouTube, they push out my videos a lot more when you like interact. So yeah, code Dame for Oblivion. I'm pretty sure the restock is gonna be soon. But more info on that when I get the info on that. And I appreciate everything y'all do for me. So. Thank y'all for everything. Let me know your favorite fruit in the comments if you're seeing this. And yeah, later.